Solar system, James.
Hi, my name.
It keeps it in the Earth's pole on something, the pole of something. and not fly away. So, if a large group of stars has the same gravity, then it is part of the galaxy, right?
Galaxy.
So it's a little bit complicated. So a galaxy is a large group of stars with the same gravitation. They stay together, okay? So we could change this and say a large group of stars that stay together. Let's open up our books to page 338. Who's ready? In your groups, we will go around and read one paragraph at a time. At the end of each page, I want one student to explain everything on that page to the group. You can use a little Korean, that is okay. All right? So, one paragraph, one paragraph, one paragraph, one paragraph. One page is finished, one person will explain what happened on the page. Can you do that? So, team one, who will be your translator? Claudia? Okay. Team 2, who will be your translator?
Pepperoni.
All right, Lucy. Thank you for volunteering. All right, guys, let's get started. One person, one reader.
Neptune, Pluto.
Very good. Okay, guys, if you don't have this answer, please write it down.
Mary's promise, understand that leaves are the people's space.
Very good. It's a machine that travels through space. Okay, does everybody have these answers?
Yes.
Please copy them down. Make sure you have the correct answers.
Teacher.
Yes?
It starts?
Understand? All right.
Teacher, I have one thing. Teacher,